The objective of this video is to learn how to use the TI graphing calculator to find the critical value and test value for a z-test for a proportion. In a previous video, we used a table to find the critical value of 1.65 and the formula for the z-score for a proportion to find the z-test value of 1.57 for a hypothesis test about a proportion. We can use the TI graphing calculator to find these values. In order to find a critical value, we will need to know the significance level and whether it is a one-tailed or two-tailed test. In this case, we have a right-tailed test with a 0.05 level of significance. In order to find the critical value, we will press second, VARS. We will be using the inverse normal function, so we should press 3. At the prompt for the area, we will input the level of significance. That was 0.05. Make sure that the mean is set to 0 and the standard deviation is set to 1. Use the cursor to select which tail the specified area is in. In this case, it is a right-tailed test. So we will cursor over to right and press enter. Cursor down to paste and press enter. If you are using a TI graphing calculator that does not prompt for the values, then you will need to place the values in the correct order. The correct order is level of significance, comma, mean equal to 0, comma, standard deviation equal to 1, comma, and then the correct tail, which in this case is the right. Press enter. The calculator then gives us the critical value 1.645, which the textbook rounds to 1.65. We can also find the test value using the TI graphing calculator. We will need to know the hypotheses, the number of successes, the number of observations, and the hypothesized proportion. Press STAT, and then cursor over to tests. We are conducting a one proportion z-test, so we should press 5. The hypothesized proportion is 0.45. X is the number of successes. 567 of those surveyed had balances in retirement accounts, so the number of successes is 567. N is the number of observations. There were 1,200 people in the survey, so we should enter 1,200. The next line requires us to indicate whether the test is a two-tailed test, a left-tailed test, or a right-tailed test. This is a right-tailed test, so we will highlight the greater than symbol and press enter. Now cursor down to calculate and press enter. The calculator then gives us the z-test value of 1.57. In this video, we learned how to use the TI graphing calculator to find the critical value and test value for a z-test for a proportion.